Kenny Brooks for the wrister. Steered aside by the netminder. Loose in front, score! Right back at you, David Goodwin.
Holmstrom with the forecheck gets Guy Gadowski's squad back into it. And it's going to be Goodwin that's going to pick it up. But look at the forecheck right here. Inside positioning. Mac Bennett can't get to him. The puck gets into the corner right there. And then coming right drive into the middle. As we get a second look at it. Look, a little chaos in front of the net. Coming in, number nine, Goodwin, is going to get to it quickly. And the freshman gets his sixth of the season. But it all starts with the real good forecheck left wing corner. That's what Penn State's going to be about. Get the puck deep. Force Michigan to have to turn to go back and get the puck.